the world's premier breeding stock event, the November sale at Fasig-Tipton. One of the top turf fillies of her crop, Duopoly lived up to her royal pedigree in the Grade 1 American Oaks, where she defeated the likes of Breeders' Cup winner Sharing and Grade 1 winner Red Lark in wire-to-wire fashion with a final quarter-mile time of 22-3. Campaigned by owner Clarovich Stables and trained by Chad Brown, Duopoly was defeated only once in a career that included stakes victories on both coasts. World-traveling champion Animal Kingdom gives Duopoly international class on the top of her pedigree, and her Irish-born dam, Just Around Midnight, was a Grade 3 winner in the U.S. after starting her career overseas. Her female family traces back to one of the most productive lines from Queen Elizabeth's Royal Stud, a family that's been cultivated by the Queen for 5 decades and includes European headliner Starlet and current 2-year-old standout Reach for the Moon. A regally bred Grade 1 winner, Duopoly, selling this November at Fasig-Tipton with Elite Agent.